Yeah, it's crazy. Look at that.
It's just so nuts. But like so magical and beautiful though.
Yeah, I know, right?
We're here having our breakfast. So we have our breakfast from Lawson and 7-Eleven. So we have these fried noodles. Brent's have the karaage. And Dylan and Ben Rice are having the bread.
Oh, hey.
Oh, it's good.
What's that?
A cheese bread.
Oh.
You see the amount of cheese, guys, so. Wow! Shut up. Dami cheese sa loob.
Wow. Hello, guys. Good morning. So, ito yung tapat ng bahay namin. I don't know if you can see. Taas ang araw, pero these are all the view. Wow!
Just outside of our place. So, ito yung bahay namin. And then,
guys, tingnan mo si Ben Roy. Oh. Nag-shovel siya.
Nice, no? Is it very soft when you walk there?
Yeah. See?
Oh, wow.
It's so deep.
My pants is not waterproof.
I want to bury somebody.
Hello guys, now we're going to Otaru Canal. And after that, we're gonna go to Sapporo too. Anyway, it's nice to go to Sapporo also when it's towards the night, you know, because of the sculpture.
Festival.
Yeah, the light, they will light that up.
Snow festival is at Sapporo, right?
Yeah, Sapporo. So anyway, it's nice also at night because you can see the light up. All those ice sculptures. So ngayon guys, pumunta na kami ng Otaru Canal. And after yun sa Sapporo kasi merong light sculptures, ice sculptures na naka-light up. So, yun ang gagawin namin.
Yan ang dalakaran namin ngayon. Quite nice na nakaran namin.
Ang ganda dito guys, please kapag pumunta kayo dito, stay more than a week or so in Hokkaido. Okay, because there's a lot of things to explore.
Like,
here.
Subscribe, and support.
Like, support.
Like, subscribe, and support. Support.
Support.
Support.
Malakad kami puntang Otaru Canal. Ganda guys talaga, sobra.
Dream come true talaga to for people who like winter wonderland. Go to Hokkaido. Especially sa Otaru.
Yun na, tinatahi yun.
Oo, even though kasi di ba nag-grow back yun, kumbaga sa bones natin, nag-ano siya, di ba, nag-expand.
Yeah.
So lumaano di yung ano,
does
yung balat.
Does it grow back?
Oo, di ba, kanya, nagkisugat ka.
Depende sa cut, di ba?
So it grow back a bit lah, is it?
Huh? Because if you do like you're older, if you're like a little bit older.
Pinag-uusapan nila yung tuli. Kasi parang si Dylan, tinuli siya nung baby. Pero parang nag-grow back ata.
Naiihi ulit si Dylan. Nagharap siya ng toilet.
Si Dylan?
Toilet.
Toilet to?
Toilet to? He wants a toilet to.
Oh shit!
The experience.
Alaros sila slow, guys. Alaros sila, guys, slow.
2, 3, go.
Ay.
Ayun, guys, nag-TikTok lang kami doon and we're here in the Otaru Canal already. So, hindi ko lang nakikita niyo yung canal, nandiyan yung canal. Parang siya river.
It's actually quite nice.
Yeah.
It's really good. Kita niyo yung canal? Si Dila nandyan. Yeah. Yung canal, guys, ang ganda, oh. Wow! Ta-na-na-na. May boat tour siya.
Who do you want to call?
Sika boat tour. Ang ganda.
Ang ganda, guys. Ang ganda talaga rito, sobra. Kaka-amaze. So naglaro siya taga ng snow dito.
Look at the snow. Have you been this? It's Hokkaido?
Hakuba.
Where is it? Is it North Tokyo? Northern Tokyo?
No, it's like northwest from Tokyo. We took a Shinkansen to there.
Okay. It's like, it's still mainland Japan. Is our Australian friend? Like,
yeah, Filipino. Filipino.
Filipino Australian.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Like, is he one that doesn't understand
Taiwan? With Ben Roy. Yeah,
yeah. Arden, mate.
Yeah, so.
Arden.
Yo, mate. Crack the window.
Crack the window, mate.
Crack the window, mate.
Tumawag si Kyle, yung kaibigan namin sa Australia. So, hi Kyle, shout out to you.
Look at that, you can see the shade of the... She's like inside the thing.
Yeah.
This is a snowman, no?
Sarap, ang ganda, guys. Ito na
yung... Masasabi ko na ito na yung most favorite place ko talaga. Hokkaido. As in, mas naganda pa siya sa Tokyo. Better than Tokyo. I don't know for Osaka, but I can only say...
na yung view dito ay sobrang ganda.
Osaka is snowing as well.
No, it's not. Osaka is southern. So it's like Tokyo.
Oh, okay.
Pero kasi pag mahilig ka sa winter and snow, Hokkaido will be your most favorite place. Really. It's my most favorite prefecture already province here in Japan.
Nice.
Hindi pa kami makain-kain ng sushi dahil stop kami ng stop sa mga picturean dito. So, let's go, guys.
Let's go.
Come.
Yeah, ito yung picturean, guys, oh. Kasi you can see the mountain from...
Yeah? Yeah.
You can see the mountain from here, yeah.
Okay, parang hatchet pa siya, pipila ka para huwag-picture.
Guys, we are heading to Maza Sushi right now.
Maza Sushi! Otaru Maza Sushi.
It's gonna be just around the just corner.
Around the corner, guys.
Aloiso food. Actually, in Sapporo, they have this something like this. It's called Ganzo Ramen.
Yeah, it's all ramen. Is it here? Left side? Here?
Oh, it's a kakain kami dito sa Otaru Maza Sushi Zenan.
Basically, what?
Oh, English menu. English menu here. Let's go.
Oh, yeah, these are set.
10 pieces from set.
Okay, let's go. Let's go to the plate.
Vegetarian rice. It's kind of
yolk king crab.
Ito lang, hindi ko lang ako nakikita niya. But this is the price.
Nakakita.
So you have this individual tuna.
That's how you eat it.
Sorry. Ano, one set, four pasta de share, no.
Oh.
One pasta, one set, order.
Oh, really?
Mm.
Oh.
Or, sushi set, or sushi, sashimi, rice bowl, one set, order.
No, which one is four?
No.
So one person?
One. Two set, sushi set, order. Oh, so okay. You
can have all two more things.
Add two more things. Okay, he says
one. Okay.
Because how people will go here if they keep doing that?
Yeah, exactly.
Hello guys, ayan. So, tapos na kami kumain and talagang kinuha namin yung name nung waitress. Kasi sobrang hindi talaga okay ugali nung manager. Parang, anong nangyari? Pinapa-order, yung isang set na in-order na namin na 10 pirasong sushi. Pinapa-order pa kami ng tatlong set pa kasi apat daw kami. Which is, like, hindi naman sinakalagay sa menu.
Wala naman rules na nakalagay, so hindi kami informed.
So ngayon, ginawa na, yun pala, yung manager lang pala yun na pangit. Yeah.
Kalibo is
yung kalbo na manager. Parang siya lang nagsabi na pinapa-order kami ng pagkamahal-mahal na isang set. Kung alam lang naman namin eh. Pero hindi naman sa kanya namin kayang bayaran. Pero ang dami-dami yun for one person. So parang hindi pala dapat gano'n. Yung pala yun na yung mga waitress pala tsaka waiters doon. Parang ano daw doon. Huwag na daw intindihin kasi hindi naman daw rule yun. Grabe, parang they're trying to, that guy is trying to rip us off. So kinuha namin yung name ng guy tsaka ng waitress para i-waitress sa sobrang bait sa amin after. Nasabi niya okay lang daw ganyan, daijobu. So we will have leave a review sa Google and then I will say that this is a nice restaurant but. So ngayon guys we're walking to the Otaru station to go to Sapporo. But we're gonna drop by Family Mart. Turn right rin siguro, turn right.
Oh yeah. The Pico, what are you looking for?
Hello guys, so we're done na dito sa Family Mart and then we're going to Sapporo now for the snow festival. We're going to Odari Park. So, see you guys sa labas, oh.
Grabe ang snow. Grabe ang snow guys, oh.
Grabe guys. Hindi ko lang tatagal ba yung GoPro ko dito. Sana, naman, waterproof naman to. So, I think kaya naman niya. So, mga...
Grabe yung snow. Ang masinansin. Kumumuti na yung buhok.
Ren, sorry ko, so much dandruff, Ren.
Huh? I know.
Uy, we have so much dandruff.
Oh. I'm just gonna wear my gloves. Yes. You hope? Happy hope. Recording.
It's snowing already. This.
Mahal kita.
Guys, hello guys. This is the life of people here in winter.
Yeah, it's crazy. Look at that.
It's just so nice. But they're so magical and beautiful though.
Yeah, I know, right?
Oh, our safety guys, wear your gloves. Make sure you wear proper shoes, grip. The floor is slippery and wet. So one small fall can really hurt you. So we're gonna take the bus now. We're gonna go to Sapporo City from here. And yeah, we're gonna check out the Winter Snow Festival. Check out the city. Let's go.
Let me send the.
It's just no stopping of the snow right now. Hey, what's up, man? Dylan the vlogger is in the house.
Because, sabi yun, no? Snow.
Left.
次は25分です。
But there's a 345 also.
Yes.
What's this? Is it the same?
Yeah, but we can take the 325 one.
Okay. And Ichi. Ichi.
Ichi, yes. First one. So we queue up first.
So nagatay na kami guys ng bus papuntang Sapporo.
Si.
Si. Oo.
Mahal kita.
Mahal ka ba? Guys, it's so snowy here. You can see guys, this is just the things we see in the movie.
Yeah.
These are just things that we see in the movie. Amazing. And guys, malapit na kami buwaba dito sa Sapporo. Lakas ng susa ng aso.
A few hours later.
Ni Justin. Hi guys, dito kami sa Sapporo. And talagang grabe. Sobra na ba to? This is just something that you will see in the movies, guys. So, tingnan nyo.
Pero talagang, siguro mai-spam na yung mga friends ko sa Facebook dahil sa dami ng mga stories na pinapalabas ko na dito na.
After the Tokyo Daima, I will need to 4-minute walk to Odori Park. I almost did.
We're going to the park and check out some helicopters.
And guys, I think we should find toilet first.
Oh yeah, let's go.
But I think on the way, I think we should be able to find something. Can pass by the clock tower. Let's cross here so that we can see the cross tower. The clock tower. But I don't think we can cross here. But there.
Because here?
You see this, the clock tower guys, is another.
That's an attraction here.
Hoy! Marami mga actually mga tao dito sa kaligid, mga turista lang yan eh, sila mo. Kumagaroon sa snow.
Justice!
Oh, see? Yeah. See?
Justice, hi! Oh,
see? Hindi ako rin sa nagturo nyon.
Mabait!
Rens.
Mabait sa... No, Rens Pilio. Pilio!
Mabait
si Rens Pilio. Si Rens Pilio.
See?
Alam mo, nahihirapan tayo mag-advance lagi.
Kasi
lagi tayong mahawak ng snow talaga. Kasi, kanyara, pag 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 15 minutes.
Dami kasi magandang area na picturean. Alam mo talaga, break talaga tayo dito, no?
No,
kasi na, Ben Ringer, game ulit bumalik dito eh. So, babalik tayo dito to explore.
Next time.
Balik kami.
Ha?
Ipon tayo.
Akala ko hindi ka nasasama kasi wala ka ng ano. Sabi mo, mag-budget ka.
Mag-budget ako, mag-ipon ulit ako.
Nang grabe talaga para ano, no?
Oo. Medyo ano ko, gaganda ang ipon ko. Para na, para na-enjoy ko yung pagkain ko.
Teka lang. Yan guys, we're heading to Odori Park, which is doon yung mga ice sculptures. Baya, pumasok na snow sa bibig ko. Yeah, so ice sculptures. Duan lang kami dun sa Sapporo Tower kasi umihi kami. Pero ngayon patuloy ang pag-ulan ng snow dito sa Sapporo. Oh, patuloy siyang umuulan. Buti nang talaga ay naka-charge siya ng aking phone. That's a Sony Apple Tony. That's the Sapporo TV Tower. Benroy. That's the whole park already, the whole stretch.
We're going tomorrow, right? Yay! Guys, that's the tower. It's actually quite nice. You see the sculptures already?
Huh? Yeah.
Oh, I think they have here also. And near the Christmas tree.
I'm so excited, man.
No, what are we doing for?
We're checking out, right? Tomorrow?
Yes, we're checking out tomorrow.
Yeah, so set.
Oh, wow.
Oh yeah, we're going to the other Airbnb. Yeah. Hokkaido.
So I'm figuring out what's the best we can do because with all the snowfall and then we're like dragging our luggage and stuff.
So hard. It's okay. It'll be tough.
Maganda guys, ang ganda. Tingnan nyo.
Look at this. Beauty. It's still Christmas in.
Some skim milk.
This one also, right?
Ito guys, ito yung try namin, no? Milkland Hokkaido. Milk skim milk cafe.
This one?
Yeah.
200
yen.
Oh, thank you.
Ang gusto niyo ginagawa. 2, 1, 3. Excited ako guys.
How is it?
Good. Try some?
Oh, later. I wanna get my chocolate first. Sarap, nice.
Hot chocolate になります. ありがとうございます.
Guys, titikman na natin yung ating chocolate. May cinnamon. Let's see the matcha.
Is it a cinnamon taste for me?
Ako, I'll give it a go. As a matcha lover, let's see how it goes.
Cheers!
This one?
Cheers!
Cheers!
Wait. Can you do that again?
Ansara? Mm. So good!
Cheers!
Lance loves matcha.
Oh yeah. She loves eating matcha.
Dude!
Cheers!
Try
cheers.
It! It's so good!
Cheers!
Try it! It's so good!
It's nice to drink like warm drinks during...
This is 300 yen.
300 yen!
So it's really good. It tastes like onion soup, garlic...
And then they have the garlic bread that's soaked into the soup. Nakababad yung garlic bread sa soup. Masarap daw, masarap! Ang sarap! Ang sarap! Life changing, just kidding. Ngoe, no?
Hindi.
Sabi ko lang. Sa kanya, masarap.
Masarap daw talaga.
Sarap. No, grabe, bitin ako. Masarap
siya. Ay, ubus na. Bilis mo naman ang mumbo.
Ayan, guys.
Nandito na tayo sa... So festival pa rin dito sa Poro and
at ang lakas na ulit na naman ng snow. Pero ito ang ganda ng structure dito guys, so tinan nyo. Ay, wasak sa mata ko yung ano.
Yung yelo.
Dito pa rin kami sa festival and may sculpture dito makita ko sa inyo. Ganda guys, no? Ayun, no? Guys, please
punta kayo dito sa Hokkaido.
Ilan sa group photo?
Yeah, we'll never have a group photo.
Yeah,
yeah, sa side dito. So dito, ito yung sa likod ng malaking sculpture kanina. So, yeah.
Oh, both sauce. Careful. Yeah, you're with the
guy. May natumba sa likod ko. Yeah. Wala, busy ako nag-vlog dito. Dito. Guys, ang daming tao.
Ano? Electon on stage.
Oh.
6 o'clock, I think 19, 7 o'clock meron. Ay, 4 ngayon eh. So, meron silang, and, oh, careful. Ang galing ah, sobrang.
Feels
like, hindi ako natumpo. Nice. Kanyo guys, daming makikita dito sa ano sa Sapporo Snow Festival. Parang kulang talaga ang isang ano araw dito. Kaya I would suggest talaga 2 days, 3 days kayo dito, guys. Daming ano. Daming kailangan makita. Oops. Almost a slide doon. Stick na ako doon. Godzilla yung si Gojo Satoru, oh. Gojo Satoru of Jujutsu Kaisen. I don't know if you can see. Yeah. That's my favorite, one of my favorite anime. Overlord, Ainzugun Sama. Where are they? I think they walk there. Here's the about to eat here. Yeah, here. Yeah, here's the ganso. Oh my god, so big. But you can do it. It's a 17 ramen. Anyway, ramen shop inside. You can try. Tignan nyo, guys. See, like,
exactly.
Oh, that.
What are we?
No, no, no. Okay, where are we going to queue? Hello guys, nandito na kami sa some random ramen shop dito sa Sapporo. And we're hungry. And these are the food. Kaya namin. So yun ang ating pagkain ngayon. May mini kabichon.
See,
and may pila. May pila, tinan nyo. Pero baka masarap. Kasi wala kasing English na translation. Pag wala English ay maka very local experience.
Pag wala English na translation.
Yeah, so it's gonna be nice. While waiting here, nandito kami nag-aantay. Hello guys, ayan. So, nag-decide kami na lumipat na ng ibang restaurant kasi ang tagal talaga ng serving na doon. Yung gano'n na gano'n na kami sa labas. So, ngayon dito kami sa Sankatsu Place. Yung presyo na ang kakainin namin ngayon. Pero paiisip ko gusto magano eh. Mag-katsu. Loin katsu meal. Daikon or maybe have the shredded daikon. Ano ba sa shredded daikon? Guys, ito yung pagkain natin. Sorry, hindi ko na nasimulan ko na kasi gutom na kami. Atong katsu and then karaage and then some veggie and may katsu doon si Reds and then may soup. Masarap yung soup nila. Grabe, sarap ng mais. Pakita ko sa inyo yung restaurant. Ito yung pangalan ng restaurant. Sarap. Hello guys! Ayan, so we just finished with the food. Quite nice. I like the karaage actually. And then the pork. It's tender, alright? So ngayon, pumunta na kami sa bus stop papuntang
Otaru, oh shit, this is success story.
Ito kami ng, ano ngayon, ng bus stop na. Uwi na kami. So we're now walking, pabalik, bus stop.
A few hours later.
Hello guys, now we just arrived here in
Otaru.
Otaru, and we will walk back to our place.
So
and
it'll take like 30 minutes to 20 minutes?
Yes, not, I think 20 minutes. 20 minutes. Actually, we'll pass by the convenience store muna to like get some food because we don't have time to, for breakfast tomorrow. We have to leave early. Well, I didn't sleep because I was
gonna,
actually
who's gonna take shower first?
Yeah, you take shower.
Once?
Yeah, what? I think Dylan.
Okay, second?
Second me.
Okay, third?
Third. Okay. You're third. Okay. I decide for you.
I'll go take it first.
I'll do pala decision, you know. I'm deciding for... Yeah, you should take leadership, guys.
Take leadership.
No
lang. Okay.
Sometimes nobody wants to be a leader. Somebody has to pick up the leader. Just kidding. Anybody can be a leader.
But it must be me.
It must be me. Since I'm the most leaderly.
Leaderly!
More English, yeah?
Surely. Surely.
I'm the most leaderly. Hello guys, yan, so nakabili na kami sa convenience store ng pagkain and ngayon all the way back na kami to our Airbnb. Pero yan, so I think I'll just gonna end the vlog here. Kasi tomorrow, maaga kami gigising and we need to pack up everything na. And so malakas kasi ng snow dito ngayon. And yun, so thank you so much for joining us today and please like and subscribe.
Support.
And support.
Support
our videos and yeah, we have more vlogs coming for Hokkaido. We have 2 more days here in Hokkaido. And ayun, so thank you so much for joining us. Yeah, so thank you. Bye-bye guys. Bye.